I, being a chef and a party at the house tonight, my home minister has assigned me the usual, the cooking department. Ah, wifey, I need a break too. I wish I was somewhere else, but now I have no escape. Oops, little time. I need to hurry. So let's begin. What must have happened? Gas over. No wonder the GSD was indicating it for the last few days. Not to worry. Thanks to my kitchen friend here, I'm ready with my new cylinder. Just give me a few seconds. So I'm back with my new cylinder. So let's start. What? Oh, that's the safety device which I'm talking about. See, I love my wife very much and I want this kitchen to be the most safest place for her to work. And this helps me. The gas safety device, a complete protection against gas leaks and its consequent hazards. Well, how to use it? It's pretty simple. That's what happens with the usual regulator. You attach it to the cylinder, turn the knob on, and the gas starts flowing through the pipe. What if the pipe at the other end is open? Scary, isn't it? See, it's that simple to attach this gas safety device. Just like the regulator, you attach it to the cylinder before attaching the actual regulator to it. See, the gas is not passing, in spite of the regulators being on. Now that's the advantage of this device. You have to press this button twice, only then the gas will pass. No way, I'm not going to light it now. This needle indicates the cylinder pressure. When the pressure reduces due to any gas leak or low gas, this needle goes down. Now the gas regulator is on, the gas safety device is on, and the gas burner is also on. And still we are safe. The gas safety device works only when you press this button twice. And this you have to do only once, when you change the cylinder. Sometimes with wear and tear, with time, there are some minor leakages into the gas pipe. These are also checked by the gas safety device. Now let me put off the gas safety device so that no more gas comes into the pipe. And here I make a small leak. Although this is not dangerous, but prevention is better than cure, isn't it? Now though the safety device does not shut off the gas cylinder in case of such minor leaks, but in case of medium or heavy gas leaks, the gas safety device shuts off and safeguards the kitchen against any dangerous hazards. Now let me show you. The safety device is on and here I cut the pipe. Voila, no flame, magic. The gas safety device just simply cuts off the gas connection in case of any medium or heavy gas leaks. You and your loved ones are safe with it while cooking. Now let me show you another magic. This could blast your cylinder, burn your kitchen and your house. Home gas safety device, manufactured by Sohum Autogas Systems. Your ultimate guard against gas leaks. And your reminder to book the new cylinder before the current one passes off. And now let me get back to my cooking, man. You guys are coming to the party, right?